I hope you're doing well. I wanted to show you this package that I got. I'm so excited. It is ColourPop. I got the ultra matte liquid lipsticks, and guess how many I got? I got 18 of them. So I'm gonna try and do a lip swatch today without my lips falling off. First, let me talk about the packaging. Nice and pretty, comes protected with this foam, and then you get your order on a sheet of paper with everything that you got. And then it comes with a cute note. On the back it says thank you. And on the front it says, hey love, if thank yous were snowflakes, we'd send you a blizzard, XOXO ColourPop. And I think that's really cute. They don't have to do that. It looks handwritten, so really nice personal touch. And then it comes with this booklet. I didn't really read through it, but it shows you tips and tricks for applying them, for blending, and it's for all their different products that they have. So I think this is nice, especially if you don't know what you're doing, like me. But I am familiar with matte liquid lipsticks. I've tried them before, and I think the biggest tip that I can give just in general, because they are drying and it is winter, is to just use like one layer of a lip balm underneath. It'll still be a little bit drying, but I think that'll help to make it not so drying. Another tip I wanted to share is with removal. I usually use my oil, and if you saw my makeup removal video, this is the oil that I used to take off all my makeup. It is either olive oil or jojoba oil, and it works great. I may also try using some shea butter and see if that helps. Otherwise, I'll just use my oil. And I have my cotton swabs here and some Q-tips just in case. Let me talk about how long it took for the items to ship. So I ordered them on a Saturday morning, and they came not the following Saturday, but maybe a week and a half after I placed the order. I got them on a Tuesday or Wednesday, I can't remember. So that's about a week and a half for shipping. By that second week, I was getting a little antsy because I wanted to try them. Oh, and another good thing is when you order a certain amount, you get some free goodies too. I got the ColourPop Cream Gel Color, and this is in the color Swerve, as well as another one called Call Me. Let me open them because I haven't yet. And I also got two eyeliners, but I guess the only con with my order is that those two didn't come. However, I emailed the company and they apologized and they will ship those to me immediately, but I didn't want to wait for those to come to do this swatch. So this is what they look like. I'm gonna try this as a cream eyeliner. And the other one looks like this, if I can get it out.
Which I can't.
Wow, this is really on there tight. Sorry guys. Anyway, maybe you can see it through the glass. It's this brownish color. And I'm gonna have to try and pry this open off camera. Let me move on to the liquid lipsticks. And this is the packaging. Very cute, very minimalist. There's not too much color except for the ends where it tells you what color you have. And I'm actually going to open all of them off camera, but let me show you what they look like in the box. They look like that. So I took them all out of their packages and I tried to put them in some kind of order. I'll start off with the lighter colors. And then I'll go on to purples, and then like the red pink family. And I'll also speed this up. So enjoy. race against the sun. I don't think I'm gonna get through all 18, but I'll try and get through as many as I can before the sun goes down. Okay, let's keep going. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for part 2, and I hope you have a nice day. See you in the next video. Bye. How many kisses can I give? My lips are on fire. So I just took off the last lipstick. This should be a color called post-traumatic lippy, because they are kind of raw, but it's a cute color though. You could put concealer, a little bit of concealer on your lips to make the color pop a little bit more. Pun intended. I'm gonna go ice my lips.